The company.
Oh, sick, sick,
Yeah.
sick. That's awesome, man. Which way are you going?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm Alexandra. I was born in Russia. I lived in the UAE, in Spain, and now I live in the Netherlands. And I work for a consulting company.
Oh, nice, nice.
Hi, I'm Anne Claire. I'm Dutch, but my parents raised me in France. And then now I'm living in the Netherlands again. I work for a media company.
My name is Dmitry. I'm from Russia originally. I also live in the Netherlands these days, and I do software.
Mm. Fernando, IT consulting, and born in Brazil but live in the Netherlands now.
My name is Arni. I come from Iceland, and I've been in the tourism sector for the last 10 years.
Oh, nice. Sick.
I'm Marco, and I'm from Holland, and I work for a philanthropical fund.
Oh, sick.
I'm Vasu, originally from India, live in Netherlands, work for a semiconductor company.
Oh, nice.
Patiently waiting. Am I high enough? I don't
nah.
know.
Nah, it's too soft. It's like, yeah. A bit high, a bit more static, a little bit.
How about, man?
Yeah.
How about I do voiceover.
Like to gobble it?
Yeah, but then try it high and then you can cut the parts.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, let's try it.
No stress.
Waiting, I'm patiently waiting. I've been patiently waiting. Patiently waiting. Waiting for my turn. I'm waiting on my turn. I've been patiently waiting. I'm patiently waiting, patiently waiting, but I ain't got no patience. I've been patiently waiting, I'm patiently waiting.
Okay, cool.
That's alright.
Oh, hey, nice. Okay, I already heard two parts that I feel like would be dope to go high. Or actually, can you freestyle highs? Just freestyle, like. And I mean by freestyle, tell me like, because I know.
At certain points, I go high.
Yeah, just like.
Okay.
We're actually doing an ad lib.
Okay.
That way, and just go crazy. I just want to see what you think should go high or not.
I'm patiently waiting. Patiently waiting. Am I high enough? I don't
know. Nah, it's too soft. It's like, yeah. A bit high, a bit more static, a little bit.
How about, man?
Yeah.
How about I do voiceover. I don't know.
like to gobble it?
Yeah, but then try it high and then you can cut the parts.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, let's try it.
No stress.
Patiently waiting, I'm patiently waiting. I've been patiently waiting, I'm patiently waiting. Waiting for my turn, waiting for my turn. I've been patiently waiting, I'm patiently waiting. Wait. But I ain't got no patience. I've been patiently waiting. I'm patiently waiting.
Okay, cool. Then, from here. So I already kind of know where the change of mood is. So we're going to do like doubles for this part. Give me this. Okay, this part, the waiting for my turn. So like. Waiting for my turn, I've been waiting my turn. So those two.
Okay.
So we need to double those two. Yeah, let's do that, those first.
Which one first?
The waiting for my turn, and I think it's twice.
Okay.
Oh, wait.
Okay.
So we do those, we just do two takes of the same thing.
I think this is good for being like a meme.
with this one.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the main, definitely. Yeah, and I'm just adding to it, just to add like emotion. You don't have to like, you actually saying that like, waiting for my turn.
A bit higher.
Yeah, I think so. I think try go higher. Try go higher.
Okay.
Let's do one high and one low.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. So, yeah, this is E2 car. Yeah,
yes.
Well, it is. Yeah. You're going to hear. It's E2. Yeah.
Okay, sure. Point that edge.
Yeah, even up and add melody, even We found the melody. Oh, okay. Let me just hear it. Loki, I think then you probably have to be like a bit like drastic, young. Loki, can you hear him? Yeah, can you see? You have to do all three, bro. To make it make sense. Yeah, booyah! Baby, booyah!
Don't do
booyah! Yeah, like one, two, three.
Jan.
Like.
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, and a little bit better. Because Mugu will up us a day power. Ling, I think Mugu like. Isn't she?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
So, she's going to go.
Three.
She's better as a three.
Yeah.
Because Jesus was.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we paid it, boy. That's the one.
We paid it, boy.
Baby nya buya, baby nya buya, baby nya buya. Mm. Ijan.
Tell again. Salive on quack.
Oh, yeah,
salive on quack. Okay, I think what you have to do, Abba. Okay, could you? Yeah, Claire, I'm going with
it. Yeah, bro.
Oh, yeah. I think it's only here, but it might just need an ad lib even. Baby, your boy. Hola, man. Yeah, like.
Baby, your boy.
Hola, my darling. Okay, yeah, man, let me try it out quickly just to see if this works. Oh, yeah, cool video fast. Hola, my darling. Ah, yo, boy. Now it makes the transition smooth. Living a boy, yeah. Living a boy, yeah.
Divala, la tola,
on divala, all the time. Even it's a lot more smooth. Smooth, you know. Smooth, boy. I'm gonna finish from the top real fast. It's too clean.
LP, enjoy music, enjoy life.
I find the quality, but I just want to hear that I'm on speakers though, about how it bangs. I just want to hear how this shit bangs. Sorry, what I'll do is I'm gonna reduce. Also, Loki, I'm gonna like to even cut the first known. Because this is the at the introduction to
Yen. Okay.
But then is he like, I don't think we need them because we created a whole different vibe of.
Alrighty, my baby. Who is the safety?
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari
mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
Ahari mape.
No key, I'm thinking of
okay.
Because then also when you boost the hook, so you have to remember if, like, call me again.
Yeah.
Imagine, when you tell me, call me like that. Yeah. Call me like that. Call me like that. Call me like that. Oh, wait, let me try that shit.
When you tell me,
yo, I'm kind of going crazy, bro. Kind of going crazy.
Kaumega nane. Kaumega nane. Kaumega nane.
Ooh, actually, let me do top of G's. Me too, just in case. Just in case. Just in case.
Kaumega nane. 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 Oh, on the other side. That's crazy. That shit is crazy.
I'm trying to think if we should like let that be like, but I like the man.
Yeah.
That way, that's hard.
Yeah.
Hey, come here, gang, daddy. Yo, come here, gang, man.
Come
here, gang, man.
Come here, gang, man.
Okay, I'll leave it in. Come here, you play shit out loud real fast.
Come here, gang, man. Come here, gang, man. Hey, Alan, man.
Bro.
I'm hiding my baby.
Loki ang tikang pulsa ukhani la we yakhe apa yethi. I don't know bro, like the song is so cool. Like the black yeah. Ubuye ngendawo le which is like. Good day, Mr. Brown and the Radio Astro crew. I'm Vizukuhle Mtungwa, but I'm well known as Vezi. I'm from Langa Township. I got the opportunity to through Bridges for Music Academy. I won't speak too much about my credibility, but I'm just excited a lot to be a part of the opportunity, since I'm someone who's fully into media and telling stories, and my kind of like focus is usually Kasi stories, and I'm always excited to learn new mediums and new ways of telling stories that I feel are so important to be heard out there in the world. So upskilling myself is always something I'm always interested in doing. And also running a company which is Inona Sekasi Recordings. I help so many kids, and also teaching them tools on how they can get their voices heard out there in the world. So I feel like this opportunity is one that offers industry access, but also at the same time offers me a whole network of people that I can definitely work with in the future. So yeah, I'd love to be a part of the crew, and hopefully my resume speaks for itself. Thank you so much.
Oh, mind your lies. It's not your fault you tried. It's all on me, oh my. I'll just reduce the cycle. I won't lose to Michael. It's not your fault you try. Just hold the grudges, I won't mind.
Let's keep kiss. So don't move too far, yeah.
I'm behind the scenes. Hello, Lee.
Nice.
I'm going to Empire. I'm going to be saying, I'm going to be a KPI. It's keys, that's the man. It's keys.
I'm going to be a KPI.
Yeah, you were helping out to the photo shoot, your car. How did it go? How did it go? How is it for you?
I appreciate it, Vito, and for me, it's very inspiring to work with local artists, obviously. And one thing I like, it's sparking creativity. Obviously, doing a photo shoot, you have to direct, and it's something that I've been doing quite a while. But yeah, being able to direct the movements and how the whole thing should look and what the feel is, and working with you and Usisi and Mbai on it, yeah. The pianist. But yeah, it's very dope, and I really enjoyed it. And yeah, the product will be very, very good. And yeah. See it on the social medias. Mendy T.
I don't want
to come in.
The piano man. It's the piano man. How's the photo shoot for you?
It was good. And I enjoyed. And like, again, the new creative way of how to do things, such as making videos and taking pictures. It's all about improvising. Peace out.
Pressure. How was your first photo shoot? How was it?
I liked it. It was actually very good.
Was it?
Yeah.
Are you nervous?
I was shaking.
Sure. Otherwise, Kamilene, how was the feeling?
I'm impressed. Satisfied.
Oh yeah,
it was nice working with you all guys.
No,
yeah.
Oh yeah, sure. On your marks, get ready, fire, go. So guys, like my girlfriend says, bah. So yeah, if you incorrect when it's wrong, that's how I start, right?
Lord Jesus.
What, how do you like it? Not stroke it?
Oh.
Yo,
I banta.
Your wish is my command. Yo. How should I do it right? How should I do it? More to the right?
More to the right. Center. Hard on the strokes.
I'm goober. It's time to be.
I love it.
Yo! Hey, Portugal, man!
I told you,
Lela is first hand, Lela God.
Explain why,
man. I'm connected to the TV. Lela, it's the real time. Lela, it's Lela. God. You wanna get it first hand.
First hand, Baba.
Get video. Get the camera. Cristiano, as you see your name, Banoni best friend in Portugal. Banoni, Mbappe, Chana. How's your hands, man? I'm fucking sad.